Jonathan Rogers with a DNF, but he's so far ahead it doesn't matter anyways. I think these time differentials are for the two-day event, so counting your best yesterday and your best today, Jonathan Rogers has a 1 3/4 second lead on the field. Brian McNamara on the black Miata with a 5.8046. 5.8046 with a cone penalty, though, so no good for them. Brandon Hageman in the red Miata, 6.2749. That's about mid-place in the SDR field for Brandon. Stephen Ayuda in the red line. Sky red line, I should say. 5.8810. Well, it sounds like Chris isn't going to improve his time to be out of this run. He's got a cone. Chris Bolt with a 5.9391. Shown as third place in class for the two-day event. Nice driving in the 2007 Chevy Cobalt.
I can't reach it.
Adam Miller